Tang, it's Wei. Stay on that wiretap. I expect Sang to be doing an emergency kidney transplant at any minute.
He already got the call. But Wei, they picked up the donor too. It's Calvin. Your friend, Calvin.
Shit. I have to warn him.
They're saying he's in Central. They're already after him. But Wei, you can't let him see you. The only way you'd know he's in trouble is if you're a cop.
Okay, I got him. Pull in Dr. Sang.
You sure?
Tragic story of modern medicine, Inspector. Not every patient makes it.
Wei,
I'm leaving this guy in the parking structure off Quark Street in Central. Make sure you send someone to let Calvin out of that trunk.
Dr. Sang confessed. He's done more than 20 transplants for 18K in the past 2 years alone. The guy gives urban myths a bad name. He'll get 10 to 20 in maximum security. When you consider that all his victims were triads, I wonder how long he'll actually serve. 18K won't be happy, but I'll personally sleep a lot better knowing he's not out there. Doesn't bring back your friend, but I think it's fair to call it justice.
Jackie, how's it going?
Wait, man. Good thing you called, man. I got something, man. This could be big for us.
You still got that plan you were talking about?
Yeah. You in? We could go tonight. Drop on my place and I'll tell you all about it. Oh, bring a car, okay? Mine's in the shop.
Fucking idiot! To kill somebody! What the fuck are you doing?
Sounds good.
All right. What you want? Fine, that's all?
Thank you.
Hey, Jackie.
Let's head to Kennedy Town. I'll explain on the way.
So what's the plan?
We're going down to the shipyard. 18K are bringing in a big shipment of jewelry. Goods from a big heist they pulled in the States. I guess they'll figure it'll be easier to sell here. I hear it's good stuff. Diamonds, rubies. Could be a good payday.
Yeah, could be. Sure you want to do this? Or maybe you should take a few days off. You don't look so good.
I haven't been sleeping too well. That's just that thing.
Yeah?
Whoa! Not that he didn't deserve it, I guess. It's just... Man, I don't know. Sometimes I wake up and I have this bad feeling. I've never had that before. That's why I want this job. Low-key, good payday. Man, I'm starting to think that...
What?
Nothing.
Todd?
Here, put this on. Yeah. Hey, wait. You ever think about what you're going to do after this?
After what?
All this. I mean, you're not exactly cut out for anything else, right?
I guess not. You always have options, Jack.
You think so? I don't know, Way. I don't know. The jewels are in the van over there by the container.
What if it's locked?
No problem. There are heavy-duty tools in the shed just over there. You get the tools, I'll scout the containers. Meet me there when you have something to cut the lock.
Garbage collection.
Oh, sorry, brother. Didn't recognize you.
Hey, stop and identify yourself.
Maintenance. Some kind of gas leak over here. Don't worry, though. Most likely not lethal.
Okay. Excuse me.
Hey, who are you?
Hey, keep your voice down. I'm sneaking into that warehouse up there, and you're making way too much noise. If you don't shut the hell up, I'll have to slit your fucking throat.
Oh, sorry. You won't hear me again.
Jewels were in the van over there by the container.
Okay, this thing should cut through anything. Is anyone around?
Yeah, man, a couple of 18K guys. They're not armed, though. Let's go!
Hold on, you cut out!
Jack, you sure they're here?
Yes, trust me, okay? What the? Wait! Hey, go get them, Wade! Fuck them! Great work, man. We got him, Van Pokai!
Wait, go on, go on, you come out!
What the?
Hey! Get you, you shit!
Fuck, fuck, fuck!
Help me! Help me, Way!
Eat some asphalt, asshole.
Jackie! Jackie!
Eat this, poor guy!
How you like that, huh?
Cocksucker! Let's go fence this stuff. It's the usual place. Fat monster.
I wouldn't leave you, Jackie.
I know. Damn, Way.
No matter what happens, Jackie, I won't leave you behind. I'll always come back for you.
Hey, thanks, Way. Wouldn't be here without you, man. No way. I'll always appreciate it.
I should be doing a better job getting you back.
It's not your fault, Way. You know, thinking about a lot of things. Rethinking that, maybe. But not our friendship. The bad things that have happened. They're my responsibility. I know that.
Shit.
It's okay, Way. You don't gotta say anything. We're friends, man. Friends. Oh, shit! Let's do it. Follow me.
Don't move! You're under arrest!
Where are the others?
Just me, boys. Just me.
Andrew, piece of shit.
Let's see, poke guy.
Okay. Quite powerful properties.
Thank you, enjoy.
That's not a very healthy approach, sir. Really, just get some rest. I can give you a tea to help you relax.
I don't need to relax. I don't want to relax.
Wait! Got a moment?
Hey, Conroy. How are you?
I'm good, I'm good. We gotta do this.
All right. What is it we gotta do?
Get a load of this. One of Dog Ice's crew is trying to sell fucking catamin on our turf. I figure it'll be perfect if the cops showed up. Save us the trouble of killing him, if you know what I mean.
What can you show me?
Would you like a pet? My birds make the best companions.
All right.
Thank you so much, sir. I'll deliver him before the end of the day.
For a little massage therapy?
Sounds good.
We'll fix you right up. That should keep you for a while.
Hey, it's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Here you go. Don't wreck your butt, okay?
Okay.
Jesus, Ricky, what's happening?
It's the 18K. They're all over the damn place. They're trying to kill Uncle Bo.
Shit.
Uncle Paul?
I don't know.
Where the fuck is Uncle Paul?
He's over there.
Who's that?
Hey, Uncle. Tell me where Paul is, or I shoot your face off.
You're gonna shoot my face off? For some reason, I just don't see that happen.
Yeah.
Easy. 18K shut off the power.
Uncle Poe is on life support. If we don't get backup power running right away, he won't make it.
Okay, look, there's a control station down the hall. I'm on it.
These guys are beginning to annoy me. Can we lock this place up?
I'll take care of it.
I got you covered.
What the fuck? You can
overwatch. What the fuck?
All right, I'm coming back.
Wait, give me a hand.
Thank you.
I think we're clear. That was close. Nice work.
No, man. We just got lucky.
When was our backup? Now, who was looking out for us?
Fuck. No one ever looks out for you in this town. I don't know, man. Feels like the game has changed. Used to be a brotherhood. There was a code. Even amongst rival triads. Now we're killing each other at weddings. Even in a fucking hospital. And for what? Shit. Let's get out of here. More cops.
Kiddo! Muyo!
There's a lot of them. I'm beginning to dislike them. You showed up, Wei.
I appreciate you calling. So what's next?
It's up to Uncle Poe. But I'm guessing more.
Yeah, but guess who? Those guys were 18K. I'm starting to wonder. A lot of people stand to benefit if Uncle Poe never leaves the hospital.
He might walk out of there alive.
I hope so. But Dog Eyes is gone, this shit keeps happening.
Fuck!
Someone is pulling strings, trying for a move that lands him in control of the triad.
The 18K are getting out of hand. We have to send them a message.
Damn straight. Look, I'll drop you here. Cops might be watching the place. Hey, Ricky, keep it tight. There aren't that many decent guys left in this gang.
All right, see you, bye.
My feet hurt.
I keep telling you to get new shoes.